name, see the rap name, take a bath in the champagne. Wow, mother. Straight from the block, dog, ducking shots, walking to the stove, dollar for a black a mile, mother. Blew up as a rock star, so on top floor, throwing drinks on a cop car, foul, mother. The only number calling up my phone is from a dealer, swear that dude will not leave me alone. Cause he knows when I pick up, I'ma cop a couple zones, and my gun on, I ain't till she roll me up a cone. I be keeping freaks in the home, yeah, up alone, yeah, go deep like the no, yeah, keep them on, yeah. I be rolling stone, yeah, I should be on the cover with my middle finger screaming, I'm a bad mother.
When the lamp froze, what did I see? A bad mother standing next to me with his eyes closed.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between one of the best in the world, Anderson the Spider Silva, and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt, Nick Diaz. Tail of the tape for this middleweight fight. Diaz is 32. Anderson Silva is 40. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds.
Anderson Silva, Nick Diaz.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
One thing to keep an eye out for in this fight are the counter strikes of Anderson Silva. He is one of the best in the world at catching fighters as they try to close the distance.
Nice combination.
He's landing some beautiful kicks here on his opponent.
The spider with the jab.
Another nasty leg kick from Diaz.
Joe, you're right. Those leg kicks are really starting to slow down his opponent.
Body shot.
Excellent job of timing these combinations. Good inside leg
kick.
Wow,
he goes down. Side control. And he's able to get back up to his feet.
Nice leg kick.
Good kick by Nick. Great use of the kicks. And a big leg kick.
Oh! Good right hand.
Joe, great use of the leg kick again by Diaz. Under three. Joe, that's another solid kick. Silva with a good right kick to the midsection.
There's a nice straight right hand.
The spider with the 1-2. And another strike lands. Good side kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
And there he goes. Good leg kick.
He's down!
Half guard. He's back up again. Silva with the straight left to the body.
Roundhouse kick lands.
Nice jab.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Both men going for the knockout.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Strong jab. Oh, big kicks. They're scoring.
Oh!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Huge kicks. Body kick, look at that. Oh, huge kicks. Nice jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Wow. This could be it.
30 seconds. Big power jab.
Oh, head kick.
Caught him with the kick.
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
That'll do it for round one.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round here. There's a nice leg kick. Some real clean striking on display in that round.
Let's
You ready? You ready?
Round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Nice body kick.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot.
And there's another nice kick. Very nice kicks here.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Diaz with a kick to the midsection.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Here's an updated look at the significant strikes landed.
Nick Diaz is especially effective tonight with his leg kicks. Very good exchanges here.
Quick inside leg kick by Nick. Nick Diaz has really put on a striking clinic tonight.
He's landed some really big shots in this fight, big power shots, and that's what's winning the fight for him.
Diaz gets hit with that kick to the midsection.
Quick jab connects.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Just over three now.
Looking for a takedown.
Trying to get a single.
The spider with the good punch.
Nice spinning back kick. He landed that, Mike.
That punch was blocked.
Look at the bruising on his torso.
Good connection with the straight by Nick.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Very nice leg kick by Nick. He tags him with the punch.
See if he looks for a knee.
Scrambles back to his feet. Nicely done. Tagged him.
Nick with an inside leg kick.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Caught him with a left.
Great exchanges.
That's a slip. Good side kick to the body.
Very nice shots landing.
A kick to the body.
Big straight punch. Oh, what an exchange. In half guard.
Into side control, nicely done.
Nick with a good elbow.
30 seconds left in the round.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Oh, that was a hard one, Mike. Landed some shots.
That'll do it for round number two.
There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
Give me 5 more minutes. We're gonna take him down. We're gonna go.
The beautiful Carly.
You ready?
5 minutes left.
Joe, that was a good round we just saw. It'll be very interesting to see if the fighters can keep this pace though.
I think they will keep this pace. I think they're actually gonna probably start turning it up a notch as we head down the home stretch.
Oh, he's starting to tee off.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really getting nasty. Controlling the center of the octagon is a huge part of fighting, and he's doing a very good job of it. He's holding the center.
Oh, he rocks him.
He's in big, big trouble.
Punches and bunches.
Oh, he wants to finish.
Wow!
Oh, my!
Just like that! Anderson Silva by knockout!
Wow! What power that guy has in his hands.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay here. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the knockout. Let's take a look at that from a different camera. Check it out here. Bam! Out cold.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 54 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Anderson the Spider! Silva!
Anderson Silva wins by knockout.